For to you have I fled for refuge. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. For in you is the fountain of life. In your light we shall see light. Continue your mercy unto those who know you. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Aios o Theos, aios ischiros, aios athanatos eleison imas. Holy God, holy mighty, holy immortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father and the Son and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Holy immortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy, mighty, holy, immortal, have mercy Κύριε, ή της τριάδος εφανερώθη προσκύνησης, ο γαργενήτωρος η φωνή προς εμαρτύρηση, αγαπητών σε Υιόν ονομάζουσα, και το πνεύμα εν είδη περιστέρας, ευεβαίου του λόγου το ασφαλές. Ο επιφανής Χριστέ ο Θεός, και τον κόσμον φωτίσας δόξα σοι.
Blessed is the kingdom of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and on to the ages of ages.
Amen.
In peace let us pray to the Lord.
Kyrie eleison.
For the heavenly peace, the salvation of our souls, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For the peace of the whole world, the stability of the holy churches of God, for the oneness of all, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
And for this holy house, for those who enter it with faith, reverence, and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For Archbishop and Father Nicholas, the honorable priest, the deacons in Christ, for all the clergy and the laity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
For our country, the president, those in the armed forces, both here and abroad, and all in public service, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
And for this city and this parish, for every city and land, for the faithful who live in them, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
And for temperate weather, the abundance of the goods of the earth, for peaceful times, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
And for those who travel by land, by sea, and by air, and for those who are sick, suffering, or in captivity, and for their safekeeping, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
And that we may be spared all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Antilavus, oson eleison, que diaphylaxon imas, o Theos, disichaditi.
Lord, have mercy.
Is Panagia sacrandune per ευλογημένης εν δόξου δεσποινησιμού Θεοτόκου, και αι παρθένου Μαρίας, μετά πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες, εαυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν ειν ζωήν ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
And for all glory, honor, and worship they are due you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. In the exodus of Israel from Egypt, the house of Jacob, through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. Γεννήθη ουδέαιες μαύτου, τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ σώσον ημάς. As he saw them and fled the Jordan, turn back. Through the intercessions of the Theotokos, Savior, save us. Τις εστί θάλασσα ότι έφυγες, και σύ ιορδάνη ότι εστραφείς εις τα οπίσω. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ, σώσον ημάς. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Υιό Πνεύματι, και νυν και αεί και στους αιώνας των αμήν. Τες πρεσβείες της Θεοτόκου, σώτερ, σώσον ημάς.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Have mercy.
And remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another, and our whole life unto Christ our God. Ότι σον το κράτος και σου εστίν η βασιλεία και η δύναμις και η δόξα του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Πνεύματος νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. I have loved because the Lord shall hear the voice of my supplication. Save us, O Son of God, who were baptized in the Jordan by John. We sing to you, Hallelujah. Ότι έκλεινε το ους αυτού εμί και εν τες ημέρες μου επικαλέσουμε σον ημάς ιε Θεού ο εν Ιορδάνη υπό Ιωάννου βάπτιστης ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια. The pains of death surrounded me, the dangers of Hades found me. Save us, O Son of God, who were baptized in the Jordan by John. We sing to you, Alleluia. Eleimon, O Kyrios, ke dikios, ke o Theos, imon elei. Soson imas, ihe Theou. O en Ιορδάνη υπό Ιωάννου βάπτιστης, ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever and to the ages of ages. Amen. Only begotten Son and Logos of God, being immortal, you condescended for our salvation, to take flesh from the holy Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary, and without change became man, Christ our God. You were crucified and conquered death by death. Being one of the Holy Trinity, glorified with the Father and the Holy Spirit, save us.
Έτικε την ύν του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Αντιλαβούς όσον ελέησον και διαφύλαξον ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάριτης.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Της Παναγίας εκράντουν επερευλογημένη σε δόξα δεσποινής ημών Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας. Με τα πάντο των Αγία μνημονεύσαντε σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν ειν ζωήν ημών. Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. For you are a good and loving God, and unto you we give glory, to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Give thanks to the Lord, for he is good, for his mercy endures forever. When you were baptized in the Jordan, O Lord, then the worship of the Trinity was revealed. For the voice of the Father bore witness to you, calling you the beloved Son. And the Spirit in the form of a dove confirm the certainty of the word. O Christ, thou art God who has appeared and has enlightened the world. Glory be to you.
Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. God is Lord and has revealed himself to us. Save us, O Son of God, who was baptized in the Jordan by John.
Sophia Orthi Evloimenos O Erhomenos En onomati Kyriou Theos Kyrios Και επεφανέν ημίν σώσον ημάς ιε Θεού ο εν Ιορδάνη υπού Ιωάννου βαπτιστής ψάλλοντας η Αλληλούια.
En Iordani baptizomenus huc Kyrie, itis triados ephaneroti proskinisis, ugar genitoros iphoni prose martirisi, agapiton se ion onomazusa, και το πνεύμα εν είδη περιστεράς, ευεβαίου του λόγου το ασφαλές. Ο επιφανής Χριστέ ο Θεός, και τον κόσμον φωτίσας δόξα σοι. The memory of the just is observed with hymns of praise, for you suffices the testimony of the Lord, a forerunner. You have proved to be truly more venerable than the prophets, since you were granted to baptize in the river the one whom they proclaimed. Therefore, one for the truth you had contested, rejoicing. To those in Hades you preached the gospel that God was manifest in the flesh and takes away the sin of the world and grants to us the great mercy. Epiphanis ημέρων οικουμένη και το φως σου Κύριε εσημειώθη εφημάς εν επιγνώση υμνούντας σε ήλθες εφάνης το φως το απρόσιτο.
Του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν,
Κύριε λεϊσόν,
ότι Άγιος ή ο Θεός ημών και εσύ διδόξαν αναπέμπομεν, του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Ως εις Χριστόν ευαπτίστητε Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε. Αλληλούια. As many of you as have been baptized into Christ have put on Christ. Alleluia. Os is Christon evaptistite. Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε. Αλληλούια. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Άγιο Πνεύματι και νυν και αεί και στους αιώνες των αιώνων. Αμήν. Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε. Αλληλούια.
Δύναμις.
Ναι, δύναμις. Χριστόν ευαπτίσθητε, Χριστόν ενεδίσαστε. Αλληλούια.
Πρόσχομεν.
The righteous man shall be glad in the Lord. Hear my voice, O Lord.
Wisdom.
The reading is from the Acts of the Apostles.
Let us be attentive.
In those days, while Apollos was at Corinth, Paul passed through the upper country and came to Ephesus. There he found some disciples. And he said to them, "Did you receive the Holy Spirit when you believed?" And they said, "No, we have never even heard that there is a Holy Spirit." And he said, "Into what then were you baptized?" They said, "Into John's baptism." And Paul said, "John baptized with the baptism of repentance, telling the people to believe in the one who was to come after him, that is, Jesus." On hearing this, they were baptized in the name of the Lord Jesus. And when Paul had laid his hands upon them, the Holy Spirit came on them, and they spoke with tongues and prophesied. There were about 12 of them in all. And he entered the synagogue and for 3 months spoke boldly, arguing and pleading about the kingdom of God.
Peace be unto you, the reader.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Sophia Arthi, acus meto aiu evangelio riseres, hear the holy gospel, irini passi.
Et o pneumatisu.
Εκ του κατά Ιωάννην του Αγίου Ευαγγελίου των Άγνωσμα πρόσκομεν the Gospels according to St. John, let us be attentive.
Δόξα σοι, Κύριε, δόξα σοι.
Το καιρό εκείνο βλέπει ο Ιωάννης του Ιησούν ερχόμενον προς αυτόν και λέγει, είδε ο αμνός του Θεού, ο αίρον της αμαρτίας του κόσμου, ούτως έστι περί ου εγώ είπων, ο πίσω μου έρχεται ανήρ, ως εμπρός δεν μου γέγονεν ότι πρώτος μου είναι. Καγώ ουκ είδεν αυτό, αλλά είναι φανερωθεί το Ισραήλ, δια τούτο ήλθον εγώ εν το είδα τη βαπτίζον. Και εμαρτυρήσεν Ιωάννης λέγειν, ότι τεθέα με το πνεύμα καταβαίνουν όσοι περίστεραν εξ ουρανώ και έμενεν επ' αυτόν. Καγώ ουκ είδεν αυτό, αλλά ο πέμψας με βαπτίζειν εν ύδατι. Εκείνος μη είπεν, εφών αν είδεις το πνεύμα καταβαίνον και μένον επ' αυτόν, ούτως έστιν ο βαπτίζον εν πνεύματι Αγίου. Καγώ εώρακα και με μαρτήκα ότι ούτως έστιν ο Υιός του Θεού. At that time, John saw Jesus coming towards him and said, "Behold, the Lamb of God who takes away the sin of the world. This is of whom I said, 'After me comes a man who ranks before me, for he was before me.' I myself did not know him, but for this I came baptizing with water, that he might be revealed to Israel." And John bore witness and said, "I saw the Spirit descend as a dove from heaven. It remained on him. I myself did not know him. But he who sent me to baptize with water said to me, 'He on whom you see the Spirit descend and remain, this is he who baptizes with the Holy Spirit.' And I have seen and I have borne witness that this is the Son of God."
Glory to you, O Lord, glory to you.
Όπως είπε το κράτος σου πάντοτε φυλατώμενοι, σοι δόξαν αναπέμπομεν, του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Πνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν. Oh.
no one is caught up, no one who is caught up in the desires and lights of the flesh who are drawn forth in the year come to minister to you. For you are the, for you, the King of glory, to serve you is the great and awesome mystery of the heavenly powers, but inexpressible and immeasurable love for us became man without alteration or change. You became high priest and Lord of all, and you entrusted to us the celebration of the liturgical sacrifice without the shedding of blood. For you alone are holy and abiding in your heavenly sanctuary. You alone are seated on the throne and cherubim, Lord of the seraphim, King of Israel, and you alone abide in your heavenly sanctuary. Wherefore alone, benevolent, be quick to hear, look upon me, your sinful and worthy servant. Purge my heart and soul of evil conscience, render me evil by the power of your all Holy Spirit, to be invested with the grace of the priesthood, to stand before your sacred table, consecrate your pure and sacred body, and your pure and precious blood. Wherefore I come before you, head bowed and prayed, do not turn your face away from me, eject me from your children, but deign to let these gifts be offered to you by me, your sinful and worthy servant. For in truth, you're the one who's offered and turned, is offered, who receives and turns shed out of Christ your God. And unto you we offer up glories to you, the Father, from everlasting, your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever, to the ages of ages. Amen. Anastasi crucifix, omnipus finissimum, ideum, tidium, in mon, in Rosalus, who can stay up, or skinumen, get aeus, monastic, and moon, calyx, asmen. See God of Theos, and one act before all, even men, to anamasu, anamasu, and left upon us, and peace, 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 Son meo Theos, kata to mega leo su, kata to pito su, kata to xai, mamu. Kati plino, plino me, apetis minas, matias me katalison me. Oti te na mimo voi en osco, ki matim en opion su se pandos. Si mona imaton, ki tapon iron en opion su, opis en crisis en es loli su, en e crisis en e crisis en es ser. Idu gara no mias en elisi, en e matrisi pis se lipe. Idu gara i apis asus antila, ki te crisis, Risa maximata of Theos, of Theos, ut et su nosi. Cubica hymni monitis, per estomum virid, and sinsu. Forti et eris ansesia, et vitean, ol castomata uke mutisis. Risia to Thea plem, et meni, et meni, et Theos, ut et su nosi.
Πάντων ημών μνηστή Κύριος ο Θεός εν τη βασιλεία αυτού πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Καλημέρα, Κρυβή.
Lord our God, remember all of us in your kingdom, now and forever, and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Σωμέντι δέησιν ημών το Κύριο.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέ το πρωτεθέντον τιμίων δώρων του Κυρίου δεήθωμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
Υπέ του Αγίου οίκου τούτο και μεταπίστειος ευλαβίας και φόβου θείου ησιών τον εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεήθωμεν.
Κύριε ελέησον.
That we may be spared all affliction, wrath, danger, and necessity, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace. Imeran pasanteli en agir en ikin ken amartidon paradu giriu et isometha. Angelon erinis piston odigo, filakat psikon keto σωμάτων ημών παρά του Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Σου Κύριε.
Συγγνώμην και άφεσιν των αμαρτιών και το πλημμάτων ημών παρά του Κυρίου ετισόμεθα.
Σου Κύριε.
And all that is good and profitable for our souls and peace in the whole world, let us ask of the Lord.
Παρά σου Κύριε.
And that we may live out our lives in peace and repentance, let us ask of the Lord.
Παράσου Κύριε.
Χριστιανά τα τέλη της ζωής ημών ανώδυνα να πέσκην τα ειρηνικά και καλήν απολογίαν την επί το φόβο βήματος του Χριστού ετισόμεθα.
Παράσου Κύριε.
Παναγίας αχράντων επερευλογημένης εν δόξα δεσποίνης ημούν Θεοτόκου και αη Παρθένου Μαρίας με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες σε αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν ειν ζωήν ημών Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Σοι Κύριε.
Φας και να δώνε εις τους ουρανούς και καθεζόμενον δεξιών του Πατρός και πάειν ερχόμενο με τα δόξης κρίνε ζώντας και νεκρούς ού της βασιλείας σου και έστε τέλος. Και εις το Πνεύμα το Άγιον, το Κύριον, το Ζωοποιόν, του εκ του Πατρός εκπορευόμενον, τον Συν Πατρί και Υιό Συν προσκυνούμενον και Συν δόξαζόμενον, θεθαλήταν νησαν θα τε προφητών. Εις μίαν καθολικήν και αποστολικήν εκκλησία, ομολογώ εν βάπτισμα εις άφεσιν αμαρτιών, προσδοκώ ανάστασιν νεκρών και ζωήν το μέλλοντος αιώνος.
Amen. Let us stand well, let us stand in awe, let us take care to offer the holy oblation in peace.
Mercy of peace, a sacrifice of praise.
The grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and the love of God the Father, and the communion of the Holy Spirit be with all of you.
And with your spirit.
A nos comentas cardias.
Echomen proston Kyrio.
Ευχαριστήσομεν το Κύριο.
Δόξιον και δίκαιον.
Singing, proclaiming, and shouting the victory hymn and saying,
Agios, Agios, Agios.
It's fitting and right to sing to you, to bless you, to praise you, and give thanks to you and worship in all places of your dominion. You are God beyond describing, beyond comprehension, neither seen nor conceived, forever existing, forever the same. You and your begotten Son, your Holy Spirit, you brought us into the heaven, nothing is fallen, raised up again, leaving nothing undone, coming to the heaven, grace, praise your kingdom. For all these things we ask you, we thank you, and your only begotten Son, your Holy Spirit, whose blessings known and unknown, manifest or hidden, that have been so promised. We thank you also for the liturgy and team worthy, except for the hands and surrounded by thousands of archangels, tens of thousands of angels, by the cherubim, seraphim, and 16 men, and the angels, powers, and most holy, 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 having come to fulfill the divine plan for us tonight, he delivered up and redeemed himself for the life of the world. He took bread and his holy, pure, blameless hands, gave thanks, blessed, sanctified, broken, and gave his holy disciples and apostles, saying, Lavete, faiete, tutta moesti, to soma, to iperimon clomenon isafesina martion. Take, eat, this is my body which is broken for you, for the remission of sins.
Amen.
Piet ex aftu pandes, tuto esti to aema mou, totis genis diathikis, to iperimon ke poloni hinomenon is aphesina martion. Drink of this, all of you. This is my blood of the new covenant, which is shed for you and for many for the remission of sins. Remember, therefore, the same commandment all came to pass across the tomb of our first
birthday.
Like Aunt Will, second, holy, second. Thus son, si prosferumen kata panda, και θεία πάντα.
Έτι
προσφέρουμε σύ τη λόγικη τάφτη και ανέμακτον λατρείαν και παρακαλούμεν σε και δομεθά και τεύομεν καταπέμψον το πνεύμα σου το Άγιον εφημάς και επί τα προκείμενα δώρα ταύτα.
And make this bread the precious body of your Christ. Amen. And that which is in the cup, the precious blood of your Christ.
Με τα λαβών το πνεύματί σου του Αγίου. Αμήν, αμήν, αμήν. So that those who partake of them may bring vigils of soul, forgiveness of sins, communion of the Holy Spirit, fulfillment of the kingdom of heaven, comments for you, not judgment or condemnation. For again, we offer you the spiritual worship of those who have gone to the rest of the faith, forefathers, fathers, patriarchs, prophets, apostles, preachers, evangelists, martyrs, confessors, ascetics, for every righteous spirit who has completed this life in faith.
Εξαιρέτως εις Παναγίας Ακράντων επερευλογημένης εν δόξω δεσποίνης ημούν Θεοτόκου και αϊ Παρθένου Μαρίας.
And for the Holy Glory of the Apostles, and for
O
Saint John
my
the Baptist,
soul, who magnify the ever-Virgin Maiden, who from the curse has redeemed us.
And for John,
Oh, all spotless bride, surpassing comprehension, are the wonders of your child birth Blessed Mother, through you obtaining comprehensive salvation, we bring you a gift in striking up this worthy hymn of gratitude. To you, our benefactress.
And among the first, Lord, remember Archbishop and Father Nicholas. Grant that he may serve your holy churches in peace. Keep him safe, honorable health for many years, rightly dividing the word of your truth. And also, Lord, remember those who each of us call to mind and all your people.
And all your people.
Και δώσει μην εν ένα στόμα τη κοιμά καρδία, δοξάζει και να μην το πάντιμο και μεγαλοπρέπει στο όνομά σου, του Πατρός και του Υιού και του Πνεύματος νυν και αΐ, και Ιησούς αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Και έστε τα έλη του Μεγάλου Θεού και σωτηρίας ημών Ιησού Χριστού, μετά πάντων ημών.
Και μετά του Πνεύματός σου.
Πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες έτη και τη δύνη του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν.
Κύριε
ελέησον. Υπέτος προσκομιθέν του αρχιεστέν το τιμίον δώρον του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Όπως ο φιλάνθρωπος Θεός ημών ο προδεξάμενος αυτά εις του Αγίων και Ποράνιων και Νόριων αυτού θυσιαστήριων εις ως μην ευωδίες πανταδικής θα δεκατεπέμψει μην δικαία χάρη και την δωρεά του Αγίου Πνεύματος δεηθώμεν. Having prayed for the unity of the faith and the communion of the Holy Spirit, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life unto Christ our God.
To you, Lord.
Και καταξίωσον ημάς, Δέσποτα, μεταπαρασίασα καρακρίτως το μανεπικαλίστε σε το πράνιον Θεόν Πατέρα και λέγειν.
Πάτερ ημών, ο εν της ουρανής, αγιαστήτω το όνομά σου. Εθέτω η βασιλεία σου, γεννηθήτω το θέλημά σου, ως ουρανών και επί της γης. Τον άρτον ημών των επιούσιων, δώσει μην σήμερον, και άφεση μην τα φιλότητα ημών, ως και εμείς αφήμε τα φιλότητα ημών. Και μη συνέγγιση μας εις πειρασμόν, αλλά ρίσαι μας από το πονηρού. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name, thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Ειρήνη πάση.
Και το πνεύματι σου.
Ας κεφαλάσιμον το Κύριο κλείνομεν.
Κύριε.
And by the grace, mercy, and love for us, our only begotten Son, with whom you are blessed, and together with your all holy, good, and life-giving Spirit, now and forever and on to the ages of ages.
Amen.
And Lord Jesus Christ, our God, hear us from your holy dwelling place and from the throne of the glory of your kingdom, and come and sanctify us, though enthroned with the Father on high, yet invisibly present here in our midst. Deign by your mighty hand to give us a share of your pure body and your pure and precious blood, and through us and to all your people.
Προσκόμεν τα αγία της αγής.
The holy gifts are for the holy.
Εις αγίος.
The Lamb of God is broken by that body, never consumed, but sanctifying those who partake of it.
Ιησούς Χριστός.
Νικάς.
Εις δόξαν Θεού Πατρός. Αμήν. One is holy, one is Lord, Jesus Christ. To the glory of God the Father. Amen. Εις αγιός. Εις
Κύριος, ομολογώ ότι εσύ ο αληθώς, ο Χριστός, ο Υιός του Θεού, ο ζώντος, ο έλθον του κόσμου, ο μακρυλός, ζώσε ως πρώτος ημί εγώ.
έτσι πιστεύω ότι τούτο αυτό έστει πάθος σώμα και τούτο αυτό έστει το τίμιον αίμα σου. Και μετά όν σου ελέησον με τα παραπτώματά μου, τα ακούσια, τα ακούσια, τα λόγω, έργο, τα γνώση και αγνία και αξίωσον με ακαταλήτης με τη σκήνη του άρχου σου, μυστήριον εις άφτης αναμαρτιών και ζωήν αιώνιον. Αμήν. Δέσποτα φιλάνθρωπε, Κύριε Ιησού Χριστέ ο Θεός μου,
από ακόης πονηρά σου φοβηθήσετε,
αλλά της καθάρισον και αγίωσον ψυχής και σώματος, εις αράβωνα μέλος της ζωής και βασιλείας, ημίδης προς τον Θεό αγαθών έστει και χτυπήσετε το Κύριο την ελπίδα της σωτρίας μου. Ο δίπτος σου Χριστικού σήμερον Ιέθεου, ποιον νόμε παράλαβε, ου μη γάτης εκ πίσω των στήνων είπα, Ευάγγελε του Κύριου και Πανάγιον σώμα του Κύριου του Θεού της Σωτήρης ημών Ιησού Χριστού εις άφεσαν μαθειών και ζωήν αιώνιον. Αμήν.
Αλληλούια. Ετοίμη καρδιά αυτού ελπίζειν επί Κύριον.
Επιστρίκτε
η καρδιά αυτού, μη φοβήθει.
Come, you faithfulest, worship Christ's holy resurrection, for enduring the cross for us, destroy death by that shine of wisdom, shine for the glory of the Lord, and danced upon you. Dance now and be glad, O Zion, rejoice, Theotokos, in the resurrection of your child. Divine, beloved, and sweetest voice, you promised to you, truly you would be with us to the end of the age. This pledge is an anchor of hope, we rejoice. Christ, word, wisdom, power of God, grant us to partake more perfectly on the waning days of our kingdom. Of
your kingdom. The righteous being. Alleluia.
Με τα φόβου Θεού πίστεως και αγάπη προσέλθετε. With the fear of God, faith and love, draw near. Σώσον ο Θεός των λαών σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομία σου.
Ανανές εν Ιορδάνη βαπτιζομένου σου Κύριε ή της Τριάδος εφανερώθη προσκύνησης ο γαριενήτωρος η φωνή προς εμαρτυρήσει αγαπητών σε Υιόν ονομάζουσα και το πνεύμα εν είδη περιστέρας ευεβαίου του λόγου το ασφαλές ο επιφανής Χριστέ ο Θεός και τον κόσμον φωτίσας δόξασι. When you were baptized in the Jordan, O Lord, then the worship of the Trinity was revealed, and the Father's voice bore witness to you, calling you the beloved Son, and the Spirit in the form of a dove confirm the certainty of the word. O Christ, our God, who has appeared and has enlightened the world, glory be to you.
Now and forever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen. Let our mouths be filled with your praise, O Lord, that we may sing of your glory. For you have made us worthy to partake of your holy, divine, immortal, and life-creating mysteries. Keep us in your holiness that all the day long we may meditate upon your righteousness. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia.
Ορθή μεταλαβώντος το Θείον Αγίον Αχράντων Αθανάτων Επουράνιων και Ζώπιων Φρικτών του Χριστού, μυστήριον αξίως ευχαριστήσομεν το Κύριο.
Κύριε Λέησον.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and keep us, O God, by thy grace.
Κύριε Λέησον.
Την ημέραν πάσαν τελείαν Αγίαν ηλικίν και νεμάτητον ετισάμενοι αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν ειν ζωήν ημών. Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα.
Συ Κύριε.
Ότι συ ή ο αγιασμός ημών και συ δόξαν αναπέμπομεν του Πατρί και το Υιό και το Υπνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Εν εδίνει προέλθμε του Κυρίου δε ηθόμεν.
Κύριε Λέησον.
Ο ευλογών και ευλογούντας η Κύριε και αγίωσον τους επισή πεποδότας. Σώσον τα λαό σου και ευλόγησον την κληρονομίαν σου, το πλήρωμα της Εκκλησίας σου φύλαξον. Αγίωσον τους αγαπώντος την ευπρεπίαν του οίκου σου. Συ αυτός αντιδόξασον τη θεϊκή σου δυνάμει και μη εκαταλείπεις ημάς τους ελπίζοντας επισέ. Ειρήνη του κόσμου σου δώρησε τας Εκκλησίας σου της ερεύση της άρχουσιν ημών και το στρατό και πάντο το λαού σου. Ότι πάσες δόσεις αγαθή και παν δώρημα τελείων ανώδεν έστι καταβαίνουν έξω το Πατρός και το Φωτόν. Και εσύ τη δόξαν και ευχαριστήσαν και προσκυνήσαν αναπέμπομεν του Πατρί και το Υιό και τα Υπνεύμα την ίν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Ή το όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν, Θεός του αιώνος. Blessed be the name of the Lord from this time forth and to the ages. Ο όνομα Κυρίου ευλογημένον από του νυν και Θεός του αιώνος.
Του Κυρίου δεηθόμεν.
Κύριε Λέησον.
Ευλογία Κυρίου και έλειος αυτού έλθει εφημάστη, αυτού θεία χάρη τη φιλανθρωπία, πάντοτε νυν και αΐ και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Αμήν.
Δόξα σοι Χριστέ ο Θεός επίσημουν, Κύριε, δόξα σοι,
May Christ, our true God, who through the intercession of his most pure and holy mother and through the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable by his heavenly powers, the supplication of the honorable glorious prophet and forerunner John the Baptist, the holy glorious and renowned apostles, of the holy glorious and victorious martyrs, of our venerable and God-bearing fathers, the holy righteous answer, Lord Joachim and Anna, and of St. John the Baptist and forerunner, whose memory commemorates today and of all the saints, have mercy on us and save us, for you are a good God who loves mankind. Through the prayers of the Holy Fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.
May the Holy Trinity keep and bless all of us. All right. Well, to all of those who are John, our chanter John Didis, Chronipola, and to Ioana, Chronipola. Let's see. Trying to think of other Johns.
There are... Vangelo.
Oh yeah, right. John Vangelo and there's one in your family too, right?
My nephew. Yeah.
Right.
And my uncle. My dad's brother.
Oh, and your dad's brother. Okay, right. Let's see. Oh, and Prothermos Costandino.
Oh.
Right? So Prothermos, so he celebrates today too. And your son, right? Oyosu Yannis, you know, Simera. And Pios Alos Ekume. Eleni, Echis Kapis Tikulinisu? Oh. All right. Let's see. Ioana. Oh, wait a minute. No, your sister is Iulia, not Ioana, right? Yeah, okay. And how about David? How about you? No Johns, huh? All right. Well, so, and to those that are watching, if you are John, Chronipola, if you're Prothermos, which is not an uncommon Greek name, so we offer you Chronipola, and to those that are Ioana, we also offer then Chronipola. So, Oh, Juan, that's right. So Juan, our one of our acolytes, yes, I know that Juan is watching today if he's not working. So Juan, Chronipola for that too. Oh, and Christine's husband's baptized name is John. So also John, Chronipola. So as we go through this, I'm thinking of remembering all these names. All right. Well, thank you, everybody. This was very, very nice. Beautiful way, calm way to start the day.